Tonight, we are about to witness the most anticipated interview in the history of professional automotive sales. The orange tie guy himself, Mr. Sean V. Bradley, is interviewing the gentleman in the Yankee hat with the navy blue pants and the navy blue blazer, the number one car salesman in the world.